Took a little bit of a hiatus. I decided to take some time to write some new stuff. And this is one of them. It's called Writing on the Wall.